I'm coming with the bomb, so watch me begin to explode and unload.
Like the Grand Funk Railroad, non-stop like a vet with a soft top. It's 93 and I'm coming for my props. And what better way than to bounce, so you can get paid by the pound and more for the funkin' ounce. It's the Brooklyn sway, and as I let the music play, I wouldn't have it any other way. And if it sounds like something you heard before, it's all the more reason to get on the dance floor and rock with the play-by-play I announce of the Brooklyn bounce.
Brooklyn bounce.
Come on, this is the way.
Brooklyn bounce. Brooklyn bounce. Brooklyn bounce. Brooklyn bounce.
Come on, this is the way.
Brooklyn bounce. Brooklyn bounce.
I confess to being strung out on the funk, steaming up my trunk like a tank full of skunk, blowing down doors like a big bad wolf, and like a magician says poof, you see me disappearing deep in the bush. Crushing on cavemen without an operation push, but with the skills that the people call mad fat, as I stalk like a saber-toothed cat with the sway that makes you say, hey, daddy-o's out of school today. And yeah, I'm coming out to play with them hydrogen bombs and shit, igniting MCs like the World Trade got hit. And if it sounds like something you heard before, it's all the more reason to get on the dance floor and rock with the play-by-play I announce of the Brooklyn bounce.
Brooklyn bounce. Brooklyn bounce.
Come on, this is the way that
Brooklyn bounce. Brooklyn bounce.
Brooklyn bounce.
Brooklyn bounce.
Brooklyn bounce. Come on,
Brooklyn bounce. Brooklyn bounce.
And I remember fighting fair with your fists in the fight, but now I got a Mac 1-1 in the case with my mic. Cause it's best to be safe than sorry, kid. Forget the funeral, I'll take the murder bid and make beats from inside like Slick Rick. Might even do a duet, now that's some other shit. But I gotta keep bouncing, that's my style, so the Brooklyn crew can get buck wild and start treading the party and looking for Vicks. We see a lot of them, so who is gonna be my pick? Tight red dress or will I make it tight black? Have I seen you before? I say with no slack. And if it sound like something she heard before, it's all the more reason to get on the dance floor and rock with the play-by-play I announce of the Brooklyn bounce.